So you were slacking your freshman year of high school. Maybe you failed a couple tests, maybe you didn't do as many activities as you wanted to, and now you're worried what colleges will think about you. Some schools like Stanford and the UCs don't even look at freshman year grades. But for other colleges, you're gonna wanna fill out the additional information section. If you had genuine extenuating circumstances your freshman year, mention them here.